Okay, we're at 6910 Sylvia Avenue. Camera's on the roof, we're gonna run through the roof vent. Going through a 3-inch toilet vent pipe, cast iron. We're gonna push the camera all the way to the 6x4 where we cannot get through. On the way, we'll show you the clay pipe. Okay, this is cast iron to clay. That's the mouse bed. It's right here. First square in front of the brick. Trying to walk two ways. This is under the driveway. Offset. And here's the connection. Alto. Here's the connection right before the tree. It's broken. See the sewage sitting there? It's shifted badly. It needs to be replaced. We're going to move forward. There's a little shift, minimal cracks to the shift. Another shift is in the grass area in front of the tree, right before the sidewalk. Another connection. This is where it gets to a couple feet before the sidewalk, and now it's going to drop down. See that major shift? And there. Right there. This is where it drops down, and it's going to make its turn into the 6-inch lateral that starts from the sidewalk to the street. As you can see, it has a major root intrusion, and this is a pretty thick root. As you can see, it's right in the way of the camera to get through. It does have room up above, but there's no way that root's allowing this camera to jump through because it's on a almost like a vertical drop, so there's no way of jumping it. We're going to try, hopefully we're going to get this hydrogen it, but this is where we are stuck right now. Not stuck, but can't get through. We're going to bring the camera back out and I'll stop the recording. Talk enough.